hugely honored and also hugely humbled to see all the happy, eminent women on the list. So yes, I'm very honored, very humbled to be on this list. And a very big thank you to my team out there at Nickelodeon and Viacom 18 who made this possible for me. To be honest, you know, I'm not sure there is a separation to begin with. I think it's all the same. There's no male-female divide. And I think it's all of it and everything that you achieve and everything that one achieves really is on merit, to be very honest. And therefore, I'm not sure that this distinguish really happens in real life where men and women work together and achieve what they have to on purely on merit.